Hey guys, Kathy Kelly here at WWE headquarters, and I don't know about you guys, but I feel like I never want this Charlotte Flair-Sasha Banks rivalry to ever end. Every single one of their matches ends up being an instant classic, including the one this past Monday night in Charlotte, North Carolina, with the Raw Women's Championship on the line. A Falls Count Anywhere match, and it was pretty dang incredible.
No, this is too much. The moonsault off the announce table. She's got Charlotte pinned between the railings. And now, tee it off. Banks, tee it off.
Oh, my goodness.
And look at Charlotte. Charlotte taps. The Boss wins the title.
Sasha Banks came out on top to become a three-time women's champion. Expressed her elation on Instagram saying, "Nobody said it would be easy. They just promised it would be worth it." Charlotte responded to her loss, tweeting out that the queen would be coming back for her crown. And the WWE Universe was absolutely floored by Charlotte and Sasha's Raw thriller. Both those on Twitter and those in attendance. Check out this guy who had a literal front row seat for the conclusion of the contest. WWN VP of Talent Relations Gabe Sapolsky also gave the two superstars some seriously high praise on Twitter, saying that their series of matches will go down as the most influential in the history of women's wrestling. So what do you guys think? Was Charlotte and Sasha Banks' Falls Count Anywhere match their best yet? And what stipulation would you like to see them compete in the future? Let us know on Twitter. Until next time, I'm Kathy Kelly. Thanks for watching.